Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on my YouTube channel. You can watch various programming related videos here. My channel contains more than 800 videos. You can search these videos through the keyword programming by Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can pass character variables into functions in C programming. And for example, I am going to implement a program which will check whether the character is uppercase, lowercase, digit, or special symbol. So first of all, I am going to include a header file stdio.h. Now I am going to declare a function whose name is check. It will receive an argument which will be of type character. So this statement is declaration of function. Now I am going to define main function where I will be reading a particular character from user. So the message enter a character will be displayed on output screen, and the entered character will be stored inside ch variable with the help of scanf. Now I am going to call the function check, and I am passing the character variable into it. So this is function calling. After completion of main function definition, I am going to define definition of check function. This block will be known as function definition. And inside this function definition, I'm going to implement the logic. So here you can see I have passed character variable from calling statement, and I have received that character variable in definition. Now I'm going to use that variable for calculation purpose. So this condition will be checking whether the character is uppercase. The message uppercase letter will be displayed. If this condition is false, then the character will be checked for lowercase. If this condition is also false, then the character will be checked for digits. If this condition is false, then the character will be special symbol. So this way I have checked all the possible conditions, and accordingly the result will be displayed on output screen. So I hope you have understood how we can pass character variables into function for processing. Now I am going to execute this code so that you can check whether the program is working properly or not. So here I am going to enter capital A. You can see the output. It is showing the entered letter is uppercase letter. Again, I am going to execute this code, and this time I am going to enter dollar. And you can see the code is printing that the entered character is special symbol. So this way, I hope you have understood how we can pass character variables as an argument in functions in C programming. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.